Tiger, no one's really been more efficient in third round scoring than you have this season. 4 under today, you climb up that leaderboard, and we're just going to jump right into those highlights, if that's okay, starting on the first hole, this from 17 feet.
Yeah, I hit a nice little 9-iron just behind the hole there. I was able to kind of get my round started nicely, and always nice to make birdie at the first.
You were on fire on that front 9, 4 under, and then here, a huge par save on the 10th.
This was a big putt. I just didn't want to drop a shot. I had a lot of momentum going from that front 9. I was 4 under par, and just didn't want to lose one there.
Unexpected, though, a lot of pars after this. This 4-footer, though, what did you see there?
Well, it started with the first putt. I ran it by. I shouldn't have been that aggressive with it, and it cost me.
Proximity of the hole, the best we've seen from you this week, and this is a perfect example for 127 out.
127, I was just trying to hit the ball below the hole, though, and leave myself a nice putt at it. Didn't hit the putt very hard, but it's just the way it goes.
So overall, you put yourself in a solid position to win heading into tomorrow, just 18 holes left. But taking a look at this, you're 10 under on the front 9 this week, 2 over on the back. When you look at this scorecard, is there a certain part of this back 9 that's tripping you up, or a part that you know you need to just figure it out tomorrow?
No, I hit it good on the back 9 today. I just didn't make anything. And I struggled with hitting the putts hard enough on the back 9 as the greens were starting to slow up a little bit. And, you know, I made an adjustment over at 17, so I'm going to make sure I get this to the hole, and I blow it by 4 feet and then miss it. And so I just got to be a little bit more aware of and make the adjustments better than I did today.
You've been playing a lot of golf this year. Today specifically, though, it was a very long day for a lot of people. How are you feeling? And I'm going to ask you the same question again. How do you rest and recover? What's your process now as we get ready for tomorrow afternoon?
I'm tired. I just need to eat some proper meals tonight. And I felt like my hydration was good all day. And so, you know, it just takes a lot out of you. You know, I played 29 holes in the heat today, and it was a lot on not just the body, but more so the mind. Having to grind it out that hard for that long. We've been up for a while, and it's been a long day.
4-time PGA champion. Looks good, though, to see yourself this high up on the leaderboard, though, right?
Yeah, I could have been a little bit closer, but I've got a shot going in tomorrow.
Absolutely. All right, well done. Good
Thanks,
luck
Amanda.
Tomorrow. Out to 15.